I am Dr. Umaima Abdelrazzaq Zubair, lecturer at the Family and Community Medicine Department, College of Medicine, University of Mosul, Iraq, FAMR Fellow 2020. My project title was Effect of Implementation of Team-Based Learning on Maternal and Child Health Teaching Among Fourth Grade Medical Students 2020 at the College of Medicine, University of Mosul. The aim of the project was to enhance student learning of maternal and child health through students' engagement process through team-based learning. In the methods, a pilot intervention study was implemented in teaching maternal and child health partition of community medicine curriculum of fourth medical college students at the College of Medicine, University of Mosul. And TBL was implemented in two sessions lectures with a number of 225 and 139 students participated in the study, respectively. And the percent improvement rate was calculated for comparison between individual and team readiness assurance test. Data collection of the student score and analysis was done. In the process of the method, deciding of implementation of the TBL was on campus on the maternal and child health lectures, and planning started to what to do and collecting resources was performed. Then all of a sudden, COVID-19 hits, and this led to the change of the plan to implement TBL using online available platforms. A preparatory phase included workshops and explanatory session together with the IRB approval was obtained at this period. And then readiness reading materials uploaded on Google Classroom earlier to the lecture presentation. This followed by individual readiness assurance test, which was performed on Google Form. Followed by a team formation and team readiness of assurance test was performed later on, also using Google Form. And after that, clarification sessions was done using Zoom platform. Post-explanatory assessment test was also performed after that. Satisfactory test by Likert scale for rating was performed using Google Form also. In the result of the study, in the first session responses, there were improvement in the percent improvement rates was increased by about 30% between the individual readiness assurance test and the team readiness assurance test. While in the second session, where a larger number of students were participated, there were more enhanced in the improvement rate of answering correct answer between the individual readiness assurance test and the team readiness assurance test to reach 51%. After that, a satisfactory test was performed, and there were high satisfaction among the students for the question of TPL, whether it is a better way of our understanding of teaching material. And there were a high percent also of students that show their willing to reapply of the TPL on the next lectures. In conclusion, online TBL is a very promising method for the new current technology students that enhances their learning and activate their participation and overcome the traditional boring teaching method. Thank you.